degree of T-spine pipe mobility. So you're going to be down on your knees with an elbow on a bench, hands shoulder width apart on the pipe. Then you're going to duck your butt back to your heels while taking your hands over your head. Hold the stretch for a second at the back.